caution. Trouble back straightaway. Car on the inside wall.
Yellow's out. Yellow's out.
It's Corey Lajoie.
Man, Brendan Gaughan got sideways is what started that. Maybe the 39 seat got into him.
It looked like the 98 got into the back of the 80 and turned him, and then it came back around and caught him to send him to the inside wall.
Okay, it all started either with the 62 having to get out of the throttle and Sieg getting into the back of him, or just contact between the two.